All right, Justin Beasley, it's semifinal night. 12 high school football teams will punch their tickets to Cookeville for a shot at the state title.
It is the single best Friday of the year, and I'm sure everyone watching can agree.
Yeah, high school football fans, let's go. Let's start it off in Class 5A. The Summit Spartans host Dyer County, the Choctaws. Sparty trying to get to the state for the first time ever. Here's a good start. Little bootleg. Quarterback Dustin Wade tosses it to George Odemegwu. Yeah, 7-0 Summit after one quarter. And give it up for senior Joseph Bell getting the crowd fired up over there. Back comes Dyer County. Josh Stewart picks up yards near the goal line, and then the Choctaws, well, first and short situation, they punch it in on the very next play. 7-7 game in the second quarter. These are two evenly matched teams. Summit coach Brian Coleman says, all right, let's get back on it, gentlemen, and that's what they do. It's Wade again on the rollout. You know who he's looking for. It's Odemegwu again. All by his lonesome, baby. 14-7 at that point. The Summit Spartans are rolling. They're moving on to the 5A title game. 27-20 winners tonight. Good.